Things to do in your psychwood room. Open the window if you're feeling spicy. Use blanket plus pillow for extra bipolar aesthetic feels. Climb your furniture.
That's how you do it, shit, like.
Make a soulless clubhouse. It's dead, not gonna lie. Become a fucking ghost.
Things in my psych ward room that just make sense. The bathroom that has no door and zero privacy. Love that. This thing that opens the window because we can't have doorknobs. The screen so I can't escape. The fucking shower. Look at the state of that. Ugh. A sink with absolutely no taps. I don't get it either. It's literally a hole. This hole in the ground that the water goes into. A big board covering the hole. Some scratches from the last crazy. My work that I don't do. A slanted doorknob and a penis tap.
Slacks with accentuating off-white pinstripes. Whoa, everything goes according to plan.
Hit the strip out of school, couldn't wait till I got out of class. Used to stare at the clock and shit. Before all this rap shit, I was gang banging and doing half beats on the cops and shit. And I'm straight from the shop, but I ball like a king up at Cali and shoot like Stojakovic. Keep applying that pressure, I go on the run. It ain't no letting up, ain't no stopping.
What's poppin'? Don't mind me just watching.
What did he say?
Things in the psych ward that we are definitely not allowed. So first of all, we're not allowed to spray deodorant, so we have to have the stinky, lovely roll-on deodorants. Our windows only open a certain amount, so we literally cannot get out. I don't have an item to show you because obviously we're not allowed them on the ward, but we are definitely 100% not allowed razors.
Bring on the hair removal cream.
But we have to be supervised with hair removal cream. That's fucking great. We're not allowed any glass items. Everything has to be plastic. We are not allowed blue tack, chewing gum, or anything sticky or that can be put into locks. And finally, we can have TV remotes and things with batteries in, but they have to be glued in so we cannot access them. So when the battery dies, it takes about 3 days for maintenance to fix it, so that's peak. Anyway, I hope you love my sob story of shit I'm not allowed.
Dominique et Nick, Nick s'en allaient tout simplement, routier, pauvre et chantant. En tout chemin, en tout lieu, ils ne parlent que du bon Dieu, ils ne parlent que du bon Dieu. À l'époque où Jean sans terre d'Angleterre était le roi, Dominique, notre père, combattit les albigeois. Dominique et Nick, Nick s'en allaient tout simplement, routier, pauvre et chantant. En tout chemin, en tout lieu, il ne parle que du bon Dieu, il ne parle que du bon Dieu. Certains jours, un hérétique par des ronces le conduit, mais notre père Dominique par sa joie le convertit. Dominique, Nick, Nick s'en allait tout simplement, routier, pauvre et chantant. En tout chemin, en tout lieu,
it's not that fucking hard. Swing, snap, grab.
Hey, do you guys have any pads? I'm kind of on my period.
Oh my gosh, girl, same.
Yeah, we do. Hold on a sec. Here, one pad. Wow. Thanks. It's not like we bleed more than one day or anything.
They cut your hair and sent you away. You stopped by my.
you escaped with tears in my eyes. I begged you to stay. You said, hey man, I love you, but no fucking way.
Rather good it down day, sir. 뭐가 문제야, say something.
You're new. What are you in for?
An eating disorder.
Okay, then don't sit by Diane. She's openly pro-Anna.
Hey, what's wrong with Anna?
Pro-anorexic, dumbass. Ah. Hey, wanna play trash?
Nope.
Texas Hold'em?
Nah.
Rummy?
No.
War?
Mm-mm.
Speed?
Yep.
Okay. Yeah, don't sit with them. Those are the popular kids in school who are only here for impulsively saying, I wanna kill myself when something didn't go their way.
Oh.
Yeah.
Y'all's generation is too sensitive.
Says the one whose generation gets upset when a boy kisses a boy. Shut the hell up.
Jordan!
Hey, if your mom hurts you again, I will kill her.
Jordan, you can't say that! You promise?
Name a reason to stay alive. I want to go to jail before I kill myself.
Hey, why aren't you and Lena talking anymore?
Okay, not only did she say Sal wasn't the hottest impractical joker, she said Joe was the unfunniest impractical joker, and that's just a deal breaker.
It's not that fucking hard! Swing, snap, grab!
Yeah, when you shower, you have to press that button every 30 seconds to keep the water running.
Steph isn't looking. Write your snap on this really quick.
Okay, but hospital socks hit different. No, look, I'm pretty sure everybody in here listens to Girl in Red. Hey, Macy, can I get a Band-Aid? If you even try to tell me Danny Phantom isn't hot, I will kill you.
Ah!
Ooh. Do you think she's gonna get the booty juice?
Ashlyn, are you awake? We need to draw your blood.
I am now.
Name some unhealthy coping skills.
Oh, I got this one. Sex, drugs, alcohol,
Your mom's calling.
I really don't want to talk to her right now. Just tell her I, like, died or something. I don't know. Can I please take snack to group? If you say no, I'll kill myself.
Yeah, I'll really miss you, but I hope I never see you again.
I'm back!
Yeah, no, they take everybody's shoelaces.
Things in my psych ward room that just make sense. Blind so the nurses can do rounds. A thermometer that doesn't work. Here's an overview of my room. How nice, how pretty. Not one closet, but two. Only one of them is locked. My beautiful desk. Now this is the cool part. Look at these blinds. They're automatic. Isn't that so fucking cool? Like, I'm literally obsessed. I've never had a psych ward like this before. This is my view. So pretty, so nice, I guess. My bathroom, how nice and blue. My shower is the favorite part. It's a rainfall shower. How nice. That's me.
Yeah, the towels here are literally microscopic. Okay, but that psych tech over there is so hot. Dude, I know, right?
Your phone time is up.
If you make me end this call right now, I will bite you. Anyway, sorry. Guys, look at the new girl. Do you think she's gay?
Can you poke your head out? Thank you.
Honestly, you're better off not washing your hair. The shampoo here is awful.
Code green on Elm.
We have to call it Standing Man because Hangman's inappropriate. The food here literally makes you so constipated. I haven't shit in a week.
Rate your anxiety and depression.
Oh, both 10s, for sure.
Who wants to share in group today? Anyone? Ashlyn!
What the f- What are you here for?
Trying to kill my mom.
Oh. When I get bored, I like to look in the mirrors. They're literally funhouse mirrors.
Hey, Peter.
Hey, what's going on?
Is something wrong?
No. Everything's cool right now. Might be some problems later, but we'll cross that bridge when we come to it.